go ahead and explain that retake. I'll only explain it once, but you can rewatch the video over and over again to learn it. So just place a floor cone, double edit it, and then do the faceway move with the ramp, floor ramp. Then place a cone up here, then edit the cone, and then go up to the side, just like that. And then from here, you could go like that and do a swifo, or you literally do anything. So that's retake number one. Alright, so this retake is a little bit more advanced, but it's still pretty easy, and I'll explain it once. You can rewatch the video over and over if you need to. So just be ramping out, place a wall up, a cone, and then look straight up so you can place the wall right there. You could do this to any side of the cone. Make sure you're not looking down here, otherwise you place a wall here. Look up, and then once you jump, place cones like that. And then I usually place a stair here when I go fast, but if you go slow, you can just place it one stair here. But it doesn't matter if you place a stair here. And then here, you could go out, do the face sway move, and then do what we just learned, and you then continue doing whatever you want to do. So this retake is probably the hardest one, but if you pay close attention, you'll see how I did it. It's pretty simple. You start ramping out, do a reverse swifo, like that, a reverse swifo, and then place a ramp, floor ramp, and then edit these two, or these two, doesn't matter. Again, I edit these two for personal preference. So then you obviously do the same move, you edit these two, and then you have to make sure that you... So once you edit the cone, you want to look right directly there and then turn it around kind of slowly. It does take a little bit of practice, and to do it slow motion, I'll just show you guys me without jumping, then I'll show you guys me with jumping. So like a mid jump, you want to place this, and then place the walls like that. And you always usually place the cone above your head as well. So that's basically moving slow motion. And obviously doing it in one jump is where it gets a little bit more difficult. So I'll show you guys that now. Jump, go like that. That was a little bit of a fail. I'm trying to do it in slow motion, but you should catch yourself. Once you learn how to catch yourself, it's pretty easy. So again, that's all the retakes for today. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did enjoy and want to see more retakes, let's hit 10 likes on YouTube and 150 likes on Instagram. If we hit 150 likes on Instagram, I'll make sure to do another one. And if we hit 10 likes on YouTube, then we'll also do another one.